He is what we call a manipulator, a man who will use everyone and everything to his own ends.
What could his ends be?
Any number of things. A manipulator can influence the other patients and disrupt them to such an extent that it may take months to get everything running smooth once more.
What on earth would make a man want to do something like disrupt the ward?
You seem to forget that this is an institution for the insane.